Yeah.
You see this? Albion's taken over Scotland Yard.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatised goon squad, just take your business across the street.
I mean, fuck the feds, but fuck Albion too, man. Fuck all of this.
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons, and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the spider bot will be further in.
Visit the Albion site for up-to-date motor crimes.
Eyes open. Weapons ready.
Oh, this
I'll try somewhere else.
Come out! Wherever you are! Come out!
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Exactly.
I don't even want this.
Thank you.
You're definitely hurt. Do not resist!
Is this the right spider bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider bot from the Tone bombing site.
Can you peep who last used it?
Navigate the spider bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
Cool, I'm all over it.
Terminating the search.
Right, get comfy. This spider bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. Dalton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analyzed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. Thank you.
Ah!